talk about social media. Allah will show you your own clips. You will be asked to watch them and then decide where you would like to go, hell or heaven. How's that? Thought about it? Hey, relax. You should be proud of what you have done. And if you are not, stop it. Do something else. It's a fact that I am going to meet Allah, and Allah says, Iqra kitabak. He will say to you, read your deeds, read your own book of deeds. And do you not think that this is also a part of your book of deeds? What you did on TikTok and on Instagram, WhatsApp, Snapchat and everywhere else. And what you might be doing perhaps on Facebook, Twitter and on Telegram and whatever else it may be. Come on, nobody is saying don't use it. All we are saying is when you arrive on the day of judgment, you are going to be shown what you did without a doubt.